Bro, you are not very good at getting in cover. Damn good at the stick, though, so. Yeah, beat that tree. And here's a ranger station. And this lady does not seem to have a head. Or at least she didn't. Doesn't anymore.
Here, help me move this against the wall. We need to clear a space for the wounded. Wendell, start doing an inventory.
Man, can anybody tell me what the hell is going on?
What's going on is there's more of them up here than I expected. We need to sweep the rest of the cabins for survivors. But I've got injured people here I have to tend to.
Okay. We'll see what we can do.
We will?
I appreciate it. There's a water tower out back that has a good view of the campgrounds. Might be worth your while to climb up there and have a look around first. We've got some supplies in the locker over there. Take what you need and stay safe out there.
So we gotta climb the water tower, take a look at everything else. Forgot which button we were looking for. Okay, so. We're gonna use this 2x4 bracket to bash some brains in. There we go. Or out, either way.
Good sight lines up there.
Come on. Climb the there you go. There you go. See, these guys are gonna survive the apocalypse. They figured out ladders. Can't say that for the zombies.
I'm there. Gonna take a look around.
Ah. We have a restroom, ladies and gentlemen. Restroom is all you need. Cabin. Cabin. Let me guess, cabin? I'm a goddamn psychic. Campsite, campsite. What we got down here? Industrial supply store, that. That's gonna come in handy. Vehicle. I don't know if we want to be driving around catching too much attention. Another campsite. Other campsite. Let me guess, campsite?
Guess that's
damn!
All to see.
I'm good.
You hear that?
Gunshots. Yeah. Guess we're not the only ones having a bad day.
What's up, Lucid? All right, ridge cabins. We gotta go up there. Or we can check out the gunshots, and I'm thinking these gunshots sound pretty damn good. As long as they're not coming for me. That would change my mind damn quickly. Or I can just fall off. That works too. So let's go down here. Apparently I can't go through there. Okay. Alright, we're gonna search for supplies and apparently kill a zombie that's glitched out here. If we can get to him. Okie dokie, well, we're just gonna leave it alone. Oh, there he is. Got him. Now, if I can just remember what damn button it is to search for resources. We'll come back to that when I'm more competent. Oh, jumping off cliff. I guess we'll jump off another one. Hasn't hurt us yet, right?
Incoming!
Looks like I got hurt.
Okay.
You mean aside from being lost in the woods, attacked by psychopaths, and watching two of my best friends die? Yeah, I'm Peachy.
Sorry I asked.
So, is it this bad everywhere?
Man, I hope not. We got some survivors back at the ranger station that seem to know what's going on, but we didn't have time for orientation.
Well then, let's get the hell back there.
Love the idea, but we got kinda volunteered to check a couple other places for survivors first.
Just think of it as payback for the time that you volunteered us for the running of the bulls in Pamplona.
Okay then. You want a tank point, or should I?
Okay, so Maya here has a hatchet and a 754 is her rifle. Boulder perk. I like having Marcus here though. He just got better perks to me. I'm gonna keep him around for now. We need some. What we got here? Numbs the pain, but won't help serious wounds. Yeah, let's use that up. Can I scale this? Does not seem I am a horse from Skyrim. I cannot do that. Wouldn't that be great for all games that have the mechanics of Skyrim? Be able to walk up vertical surfaces as long as you just keep jumping.
All quiet here.
Thumbnose and flares.
Where the hell am I gonna carry this?
Well, we're gonna get rid of your damn stick. Who the hell uses a stick during a zombie apocalypse? Come on, Marcus. Give it the damn game. I swear this campsite is glitched out. Because I am pretty damn sure I should be able to... Oh, wait. Hold on. What do we got over here? There we go. Come on, baby. Something good. We got Twinkies and painkillers. Everybody loves a Twinkie. Could totally be worse. Could be Hostess. Wait, is Twinkie Hostess? Oh god, I'm making jokes and I don't even know what I'm talking about.
You said you had survivors holed up in here.
They were fine just a minute ago.
Well, obviously not anymore.
Guys, come on. We gotta at least check the place. Somebody might have survived.
You fucked up, Marcus.
He's gone.
Yeah.
Poor bastard. Well, let's see if he's got a wallet on him or something.
What the hell, Ed?
To check his ID, for Christ's sake.
And his money.
Shit!
We'll take the money, too. Oh. Nobody's gonna help him? We're all just gonna stand around?
Help me! That guy was dead. I swear to God, that guy, he was dead. How the hell does that happen?
I don't know, man. Doesn't make sense.
We can't stay here. Come on.
Pretty sure Ed's gonna be dead pretty soon, too, so. It's not looking good for you, buddy. I want to see what this industrial supply store has. That just sounds too good to pass up.
We just head to town and try to find somebody.
Yeah, or...
Well,
I kind of took that guy's walkie-talkie. Maybe we can raise somebody on that.
Jesus, Ed, why did you do that?
I don't know. I figured if he had a radio, there must be somebody on the other end.
So you robbed a dead guy, and you expect his friends to help us out?
Wait, who says they're his friends? I mean, maybe they didn't even really like the guy.
Dad? Dad, are you there?
Oh, shit.
Oh, that's a little messed up.
Can you hear me?
Who is this?
Listen, we're stuck up here on Mount Tanner. My friend needs medical attention. Can you help us?
Can you make it down to Spencer's Mill? Some of us are holed up at the church. If your friend doesn't look too dicey, we'll let you in.
The church in Spencer's Mill. We're on our way. We'll, try not to look too dicey.
And now we got a new one that's not broken. Freaking Marcus.
All quiet here.
Well, this is a bloodbath in here.
I don't have enough space for this.
All right, how do we switch again?
Jesus, dude, they're not slowing down.
Got incoming. Any more? Yeah, there you are. There we go. Those guys down. Let's see if I can remember how to switch real quick. Where's Dr. Jekyll? That's a good question. I do get called Mr. Hyde quite a bit, so I do hear that joke, and, you know, I still haven't found him. If you find him, let me know.
All quiet here.
Hey, come here.
And what is up with you, Wiley Coyote? How are you today? But dang it, I keep wanting to hit the B button instead of Y. Ooh, a large backpack. We're gonna get rid of that. Nice. That with us. There we go.
Oh.
Level 2 fighting. Yeah, well, I can level up, but I apparently can't remember the damn button scheme. Yeah, there they are. I knew there had to be more. There we go. More incoming. Where are they coming from? There he is. Wiley, we were playing Destiny together, right? Oh! I just not alone got my ass bitten. Not literally, but you know, you get it.
Quiet here.
Yeah, see, I got a bad memory, but I remember names. I remember faces, too, but that's a little bit more difficult to see when you're playing a video game together. Especially over the internet. Today we are playing State of Decay. It is a zombie apocalypse game. You got stuff like community management, fighting, like you can see here. And lots and lots of stealth, unless you want to get eaten. And something about this game is, if you die, you die for good. You only have so many characters, and that means only so many lives. If all of your characters die, you gotta start a new game.
Looks like trouble up ahead there.
Come on, buddy. Come around the corner. Got something for you. Come on. Come on. Hey, fine. We're coming for you. Damn, Maya. Oh, it's gonna make a lot of noise. Rusty Kukri. Kukri? Kukri something. I don't know. We'll figure out what it is, but it looks like a nice knife. Not gonna turn down a knife over a goddamn stick. So, yeah. Let's switch over to this. Not really sure why I'm finding warfare blades inside of a bathroom, but color me intrigued, let's put it that way. Anybody home? Guess not. You guys remember that movie, Zombieland? Wasn't there a rule against going to the bathroom unattended or something during the zombie apocalypse? I feel like there's a big rule against that in that movie.
I don't have enough space for this.
Oh, they're just painkillers. Come on. Killing me. What do we want to get rid of? I don't want to get rid of anything. I need to remember how to change my character. That's what I need to do.
I don't have enough space for this.
Alright, we're gonna figure this out one way or another. Can't do it right now. We're in the middle of a mission, I believe. I want to say that's the problem. Yeah, that's got to be what the problem is here. I believe normally it's the X button. I really don't want to get rid of those painkillers though. We gotta find something to switch out. I'm not gonna leave these behind. Alright, we're gonna get rid of our stick. There we go. Can't feed our addiction to painkillers unless we take them with us, right? That was dark, I'm sorry. Okay, so up here's the cabin. Let's see if we can't sneak up onto this person. There we go. I say person, but it's a zombie. I'm not just randomly murdering people, I promise.
Well, ditch an asshole! Alright, we don't want any trouble.
Thank you.
Alright, let's go get our truck and get the hell out of here. Ooh, or we can go Heisenberg and take this. Oh. I don't think we're gonna be cooking in that. Pretty messed up. Alright, new plan. Let's go get the truck.
Alright, we don't want any trouble. Jesus, dude, they're not slowing down.
That is a big zombie there. He's eaten many people today. Alright, I'm gonna need you guys to get the hell in this car. Truck, whatever you wanna call it. We are going. Hell yeah, 10 points.
We're headed your way. You said you were holed up in a church?
The hell's happening around here?
You haven't heard?
No cell reception in the lake. Guess you could say we've been out.
We just squish a zombie.
All we know is a bunch of
didn't
crazy
even know that he was
people
on there.
Tried to eat us.
It started what, 12, 13 days ago? At first it was just weird stories on the news. Random maulings, violent incidents at hospitals, black helicopters in the sky. Just strange stuff. I guess they were trying to keep it quiet. That didn't last too long. People figured it out pretty quick. People who die, they don't stay dead. They come back as one of those things.
I told you that guy was dead.
Seems like the only way to stop them for good is with a shot to the head. Anything else, they just keep coming.
So you're saying
or stomp to the head.
Zombies?
Or a shovel to the head.
I don't know.
Or really anything to the head, honestly. It doesn't have to be a shot.
So, how'd you end up on this frequency?
Just lucky, I guess. It was pretty chaotic up at the lake.
You're not gonna tell her?
I don't know yet.
Dude, it's her dad!
You wanna confess that we killed her father and stole his radio before they patch you up?
Here's Blatt, again.
Maybe we leave that part out.
And just really? Because it's a zombie apocalypse doesn't mean I can park like an asshole.
Good. You made it.
That one doesn't look so good.
Name's Ed. Pleased to meet you.
Come with me, son. We'll see to
God those God damn it! We got enough trouble without bringing in another freeloader to use up all our medicine.
Real nice, Alan. I offered them shelter. I'm letting them in. Us freeloaders have to stick together.
Girl's got the common sense God gave a tree stump. You're worse than your brother.
Come on.
Yeah, go ahead and stick up for us, Lily. We killed your father. Thank you, though. Lily wants to show me around the church. I guess that's a good move. Let's do that.
I spend most of my time here, using the radio to coordinate everyone. Next
Wiley, I believe Sam this is actually just single player.
Well, there's only so much anybody can
but
do.
But to be honest, I don't think I've ever actually tried.
Seriously, though. Rule number one, all the food stays in here, and it stays sealed.
I have not seen anything about multiplayer, though, so I'm going to take that as probably not.
Sleeping quarters? Hope you don't mind sharing. We're pretty tight on space here. Alan's been saying we should move to someplace bigger, but my dad's a carpenter, and he says we could build.
Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna Google it real quick.
How many people do you have here?
Google is our friend.
I think we've met just about everybody, except maybe my brother and my dad. They're out scouting for supplies, I think. I haven't heard from them in a while.
Rest easy, son. How do you feel? Like somebody took a weed whack in my fucking neck. We may have something here for the pain, but I'm more concerned about this fever. Could be a sign of infection. We'll need to get Dr. Hansen out here. I'll see if I can get him on the radio.
Thanks, I appreciate the hospitality.
Do not forget to entertain strangers, for by so doing, some have unwittingly entertained angels.
How about that? I might be an angel.
Yeah, I haven't played H1Z1, but I've heard a lot about it, and I've watched a few live streams of it, and this is... It plays pretty similar from what I've seen. I think the only downside is the lack of multiplayer, but other than that, it's pretty close.
I promise Alan will take care of him. Bullet to the brain before he turns. It's for the best.
Jesus, Lily! He's not a rabid dog!
Don't you get it? More of us didn't make it than did. We can't be soft-hearted about this. Not anymore. We need medicine here anyway. You can't be sick. You understand? No one can be sick.
So that's it, huh? Nice to meet you. Would you prefer to be shot in the face or kicked out on your asses?
No, it's... Okay, look. We're barely hanging on here as it is. Medicine was some of the first stuff to run out. We don't have any to spare for your friend. I'm sorry. That's just the way it is.
What if I find some more? Will that help pay our rent?
Yeah. Okay, sure. If you can find a place to get more medicine, I'll make sure your friend has a place to stay.
His name is Ed.
Yeah, just close the door on me. I see how it is, Lily.
If you need supply before you head out, check the locker.
Nobody minds if you're getting shit done and you need extra stuff. Just don't take shit you haven't earned.
And you are?
Here.
I'm confused.
There's a cell tower behind the swine and bovine. From up there, you should be able to get a good look at the town. Maybe you'll spot some place to find medicine.
Thank you.
Just hurry, okay? I'm not sure how long I can rein Alan in.
All right, now it's time to go look for some medicine.
How did you all end up at the church anyways?
Geez, I don't know. At first it just seemed like the place to go, you know? End of the world and all that. Then we started hearing about how bad it was getting. Other people tried to go it alone and ended up... Well, we just sort of stayed here after that.
Just the six of you?
No. There used to be 12 of us.
Let's play bowling. That was fun. Ooh. And we killed a horde. Maybe I should explain a little bit real quick. For those of you that are not familiar with this game, a horde is essentially just a very large group of zombies that all walk together, kind of like a school of fish. And when one gets alerted, they all get alerted, so you do not want to be stuck unarmed with a horde. And sadly, the building I'm trying to get to has an infestation in it. Means there's a lot of zombies in there. Oh, now they're coming out here. I have to be very careful with this one. I don't have good enough weapons or anything to really be dealing with this crap. Not this early, at least. So we're going to... pay very close attention to where the hell we are. A zombie here? No?
Looks like a good vantage point up there.
Everyone just now coming in, thanks for checking us out today. We're playing State of Decay, it's a zombie apocalypse game on Xbox One.
Made it.
And right now we are just trying to stay alive while finding some medicine.
Hey, what's that? Looks like a vet's office or something.
Oh yeah, Dr. Gilroy's clinic. What about it?
Well, antibiotics for dogs aren't any different than antibiotics for people, and it looks like no one's broken in.
That's a good idea. Okay, sounds like it's worth checking out. I'm picking something up. I'm sending Alan and Sam to meet you at the clinic.
Alan? Gee, thanks.
It was that, or let him stay here and keep grumbling about kicking you and Ed out.
Point. That's not a normal zombie.
I'm going to try to take out the screamer from up here. I really don't want to get down there and deal with that guy.
Better make these count.
Oh, hitting some lag. Okay.
Shit.
Well, that's not good. I think we need to get the hell out of Dodge now. Hopefully that door's not locked. Yeah, fair word of warning before anyone in here criticizes me. I'm not a great driver in video games. You'll see that if you ever watch any of my GTA 5 streams. Which we may be doing a few of tonight, so make sure to tune in for that.
What did I say? No cars. About time you showed up. Let's get this show on the road. You're the newbie, so you get a bust in the window.
The door will make less noise. Or, hey, you could do it like a total fucking idiot. Up to you.
Just get us inside.
Here you go. Just in case.
Zombies on our six. Stay alert. All right, hop to it. Get this done and get the hell out. Try to keep the zombies outside, huh?
And who the hell put you in charge?
How about years of experience on the beat, huh?
Oh yeah, Need for Speed. I'm the exact same way on that game. See, I don't really like playing racing games too much because of that. I always mess up and I don't really get too far because driving in video games is not my forte.
Goddamn motherfucking piece of shit.
What's wrong?
Rucksack.
So tape it shut and keep loading.
Clear out the inside.
Alright, let's try to keep these creepy bastards out of here.
That's it. Let's ditch this bitch.
Let's hoof it, people. Stay low and stay quiet. bad enough, we gotta make this charity run. Let's not waste all our damn ammo to boot. What's up? Zombies on our left. What did I say? No cars.
Hey,
that's better.
Come on.
Damn spoil sports.
Now try to listen this time. We go forward on foot.
Try to keep out of the line of sight.
Get a lot quicker if we just use the damn car, but okay, guys.
But their eyesight's for shit.
Go away.
They can't see you, they can't eat you.
Will you two shut up and get moving? I'm not getting paid to babysit.
Excuse me out of hell for trying to.
Okay, you guys need to shut up. There's a horde down the road. We get caught because of you freaking NPCs and we'll be pissed. Pissed, Alan. Pissed. You hear me? You're in your damn ranger hat back there. Now I am really in need of some melee weapons, because this knife is not going to get me far. It's going to get me killed.
Motherfuck, this piece of shit rucksack's coming apart at the seams. At this rate, I'm gonna lose half of this shit before we get home.
I'll go find us a ride.
You better not.
Oh, God damn it! Cars are too dangerous. Just leave it.
Kiss my ass, Alan. Lily needs these meds.
Fuck you.
Get your ass back here, Alan. Alan! God damn it! Come on, let's find a ride and get this shit home.
Cover me.
Pizza truck it is. Get in. Whoa. Stunt pizza truck.
So, Alan, huh?
Yes. He's a shithead, but look on the bright side. He's only about half as stupid as he looks. Plus, he's not half bad in a fight. Thanks for the ride. We'll take it from here. We got your cyclophosphamide, Lily. I didn't see any of that meth or whatever.
Hey, you said we were getting antibiotics for Ed.
Relax. We got those too.
What the hell is going on here?
Okay, look. I've got this condition, lupus. It's chronic, no cure. Without medication, your friend needs antibiotics. I need medicine, so I kinda sent you to a place you might find both.
So, you used me.
I didn't...
Just let me know when you find the doc.
Well, on the bright side, we found some medicine for our home here. The church, which is our first settlement, or home, or whatever you want to call it. What's really cool is that this game actually has multiple places that you can set up. You can only set up one place at a time, but each place offers different things, and you can even customize it to an extent. You can kind of put in like a med bay areas, gardens to grow food, weapon training places, stuff like that.
Have you thought about us joining up with you?
Hello, Sam. I didn't see you at service last Sunday.
You didn't see anybody at service last Sunday, Will. Nobody goes to those things because the rest of us are too busy trying to stay alive.
You and Lily and the rest do a good job seeing to the needs of the body. The way I see it, it's my job to see to the needs of our souls.
By sitting in an empty room with a Bible, hoping somebody'll show up? That's pretty sad.
Really? And how many days did you spend sitting in an empty shelter with a pot of soup, just in case a hungry person showed up?
Yeah, well, that was different.
How so?
Most of those days I was hungover.
Well, seems everyone here is getting along just fine. Okay, so for everyone that has joined today and checked us out, thank you very much. We are going to call this short today, but we are going to be back on tonight. Possibly doing a little bit of Destiny, possibly doing a little bit of GTA 5. Might even do a double stream with Knight Rider tonight. So make sure to check him out. And thank you once again, everybody. Wiley, Lucid. Hey, everybody there. And our lurkers, even though I know you guys are not going to say anything. And I will catch you all later. See you guys later tonight. Bye.